Hi, I'm Harpreet from GMAT Mantra. Let's discuss this problem. If 1 minus 1.25n equals to 1, then n is what? Now, if we subtract 1 from 1.25, we will get minus 0.25n equals to 1, and n would be minus 1 over 0.25, which is same as minus 100 by 25. Which is equals to minus 4. So our answer is C. Thank you.